On June 7, 1967, a transcendental event took place. The eternal capital of the Jewish people was reunited. Jerusalem, a city that is holy to the world's three great faiths, the living heart of the Jewish people. For two millennia, when they were persecuted and dispersed throughout the world, Jews were sustained by one dream, the dream of returning to Jerusalem, their eternal capital. But even after the State of Israel was established, for 19 years, the Old City, with the Temple Mount, was occupied by Jordan. It was only after the fierce battles of the Six-Day War that Israel's capital was reunited. Israel's valiant young fighters played a key role in the realization of the divine plan. Zion Karsenti was one of the first paratroopers to reach the Western Wall. We retook the Mount of Olives. Then we saw Jerusalem. This was the dream of the Jewish people for 2,000 years. And then, suddenly, I found myself standing opposite the Western Wall. We all burst into tears. I couldn't believe that I had arrived at the holiest spot in the world to the Jewish people.
שבויה בחלומה, העיר אשר בדד יושבת ובליבה חומה. ירושלים של זהב ושל נחושת ושל אור, הלא לכל שירייך אני כינור. ירושלים של זהב ושל נחושת ושל אור, הלא לכל שירייך אני כינור.
The reunification of Jerusalem sparked an unprecedented wave of Aliyah to Israel. From 1968 to 1973, 260,000 Jews from around the world, 100,000 of them from the Soviet Union, immigrated to Israel, and specifically to Jerusalem.
Yerushalayim shel zahav v'shel nechoshet v'shel or, halo lechol shirayich ani.
To accommodate the newcomers, new neighborhoods sprung up on the outskirts of the unified city. But this is just the beginning. There are still many Jews in danger throughout the world, Jews who want to build their future in their ancient homeland.